For instance, if you were to say, "Oh, mirror, what's for lunch today?"
A simple answer in a tiny voice.
Today is scrambled eggs and rice.
Every day we can work out sports and stupid cream or challenge.
Oh, mirror, mirror on the wall,
who's the fairest of them all?
The mirror answered every time.
Oh, madam, you're the queen supply. You are the only one to charm us. Queen, you are the cat's pajamas.
For 10 whole years, this silly queen repeated this absurd routine. Then suddenly one awful day, she heard the magic mirror say,
"From now on, queen, you're no better too.
So white is prettier than you."
No!
No!
Was it great?